shake, 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 shake the devil off. Hey, hey, it's your girl Alice Shea back with another slay. So let this video play, okay? Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. If you are new, welcome to the family. We're a happy, creative, and positive bunch. Don't forget to hit that subscribe button and turn on your notification bell so that you will be notified whenever I upload. If you are already a subscriber, welcome back to my channel. Thank you for coming back. All right, so for today's video, it's going to be a hair and a makeup get ready with me. So if you want to see how I achieved all of this goodness, then you better keep on watching. Alright guys, so today makes exactly 2 weeks since I relaxed, colored, and waved my hair. So I'll be doing a wash and treatment today. I will be going from the Fuchsia by Kiss to Ruby Red from Adore. Because remember, initially I wanted pink and it turned out like this. So why not just add red to it? So that is what I'm going to do. I'm not going to bleach again. I'm just going to apply the color on top of this. And yeah, so I will be doing a wash treatment and waves. So I'll come back when I will be applying the color. So stay tuned. So to prime my lids, I'll be going in with my P. Louise base in room number 1. Then I'll be going into my Juvia's Place Nubian palette. I think this is the only palette that I'll be using. Let's see. So I will be taking this color right here and a little of this. Now I'm going to go into my Nubian 2 palette, also from Juvia's Place, and I'm going to take some of Kenya. Should have used another brush, hold on. I'm going to take some of Kenya and I'm going to darken the outside. Then I'm going to go back into that first shade from the Nubian palette and I'm going to tap that right here. Then I will be mixing this gold shade right here, as well as a little bit of Sheba for my lid colors. I'm gonna one top each, and then I'm gonna place that right here. And just like that, we are finished with the eyes. So now we are going to move on to the face. We're going to take our Sasha mattifier. Then our P. Louise base for my smile lines. We're gonna move on to the face. Maybelline Superstay in 370, that's deep bronze. Do you hear that playing? I would not want to be up there right now. It's so cloudy. Can you imagine that ride? Guys, ever doing your makeup and they just use a brush and you are searching for it and you just can't seem to find it, but it's right there, like right in your face, but you just can't see it? That happens to me all the time. Alright, so for my highlighter, now I'm gonna take JVS Place I Am Magic foundation in 210. That's the shade Togo. I'm gonna use this as my highlighter. I just love how smoothly it applies and it just gives my face a flawless finish, and I love that for me. I just love that for me. Yes, son, I see you peeping through. Come on out, because I need you. I've been putting off recording for, today's what, Wednesday? 3 days. Because I've been waiting on the sun. And this morning I was like, you know what? No. Whether the sun is out or not, your girl is gonna record, because I upload every Friday at 12. And I need content. And I don't like waiting until the appointed time to create the content. I like to create in advance. And if I can, I will create more than one video in a day, just so I have enough. Because you know, sometimes doing this, especially with me, where my channel is so small and it's such a struggle to get persons to even subscribe or to watch the content and all of that. Sometimes I'm not in the mood, so when I record in advance, if I get to a space where I am not in the mood to create, then I would still have content to post on a Friday. So yeah, that is what I do. So for today, creating this look, I'm gonna try to create another video with this look. So I'm gonna have to think of something that I could do with my makeup already on and create something from that. So yeah. And then I'm gonna go in with my Sasha Buttercup to go over that.
This beauty blender acting up.
So now I'm gonna set the over face the entire face with Perfect Bronze from my Sasha powder palette, and I'm just pressing that into my skin. You know the drill. Right, and then I'm going to take Perfect Copper and a mocha, just tap in both of them for my contour shade. All right, then I'm gonna go back into Nubian 2, and I'm gonna take Kenya and Jezebel. Oh no, those are my favorites. So, you know, touch up my contour. I always love a red burgundy tone, burgundy tone contour, and for blush, I love a orangish tone blush. So, I'm going into Zulu palette. I'm taking this brown shade right here for my blush. They just look so gorgeous on brown skin, especially if it's dark, if it's deep like mine. And then with that same brush, just brushing away Sasha Buttercup, because y'all know I don't bake for long. You know auntie don't bake for long. Yes, so I'm putting back my marks, because yes, they are natural. They are natural, naturally. All right, so now we are gonna set the face with my Urban Decay One Nighter. Shake, shake, shake. Shake the devil off. That's what the song said, though. All right. Where did that go? Because it definitely didn't touch my face. Where did that go? Right. Woo! Drowned it. And then my fan, because I'm hot. I'm going to apply my lashes. And then we will be back. Right. So now we are going to move on to highlighter. And I'm going to go back into my Juvia's Place palette. I'm going to take Sheba. And I'm gonna take a little bit of Zuri. Gotta be careful with these because they're so pigmented. Then back with my powder brush, just to blend everything out. Alright, so for my lips, I'm going to take Sasha Intense Matte Lip Velvet in Hello Boys. Y'all know how I feel about this already. Yes, at this point, I just feel like Sasha and the Juvia's Place need to just, you know, add me to a PR or something. Because your girl is out here repping. That is why you guys have to share my content. So these brands can actually see that I am out here. I'm out here promoting their brands and using their products and putting you guys on. And all that good stuff. Can hear somebody play music, and if they ever make it recording at this, and then now it's going to be copyright claim me and them, because I don't know why I'm making so much noise in the neighborhood in a time like this. It is like, what time is it? It's 10 minutes to 11. Like, what the hell? Alright guys, so this is it for this video. I hope that you guys enjoy this new hair and this makeup look. Is giving, okay? It's giving what it is supposed to give. Yes guys, simple eyes, bold lips, matte lips at that. What more can you ask for? What more can you ask for? Yes, I am really in love. I know I said that every video, or almost every video, but I mean, it is because I keep on liking what I'm doing. If I create a video and I don't like it, I'm not going to waste all that time to edit and upload. No. And I just always love her bold red lip. Well, this one, because this is the only one that I've tried and I'm in love, because it just makes my teeth look extremely white. Look at that. Anyway, guys, this is where I leave you for today. So don't forget to subscribe and turn on that notification bell so that you will be notified whenever I upload. Do I have to tell you that every week? I don't mind, because I'm going to say it anyway. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I'll see you guys in my next one. Toodles!